If you want real gun control in this country, the way to obtain it real well-regulated militia of poor people protecting themselves against the thievery of the rich. As long as it remains poor people killing poor people for chump change, they'll let you keep your guns. But I don't follow your logic on gun control, because isn't an armed street gang a lot closer to a well-regulated militia than a neighborhood watch group? My name is Trayvon Martin.
It just makes me want to cry. What's so funny about the peace, love, and understanding?
It's not a race problem, it's a problem with the race. When one in three black men will wind up in state or federal prison, yet one in 25 whites will go there. And of those whites, 75% of them live under the poverty line. Make sure you curb your dog. Now, people gotta sleep on these streets. Today in America, we have a greater income gap than there was in South Africa during the heart of apartheid. And that income gap has grown 40% in my lifetime. And we are moving backwards. Supreme Court demolishes the voting rights laws we fought so hard for during the Civil Rights era. Tragedy?
Comedy.
I am Clarence Thomas. Comedy?
Tragedy.
I am Freddie Gray.
Each time I feel it slipping away, just makes me want to cry. What's so funny about peace, love, and understanding?
It is a class problem. Because systemic racism has left far too many black and brown people below the poverty line, it is not just a class problem, it is an American problem. But ladies and gentlemen, I have a dream. I have a dream. I dream of a day when a man is judged by the contents of his character and not the contents of his wallet.